green drain of fuel. And when it was just 796.5 kilos. So that means Mark Hamilton was promoted to win, another one not long after Silverstone. And it looked pretty obvious that was going to happen throughout the race on Sunday afternoon, having led to the majority. Russell Penalty also meant that Oscar Piastri moved up to second, with Harry Charles Leclerc in third. And the big goal from Mexico.